Platoon 3, the musical, written by Drew G. Smith, no relation. Note, this is probably going to be an animated film. Cast, all roles are written to be played in the age of humor. Barry is called he in the script. Great. Interior, Barry's room. Day, Barry, a young or old man or woman, sits in his or her computer. Barry picks up a cat, looks at it in the eye.
Meow.
This is it, Kelli. Today's the day. I feel like this is going to be a really, really big day for me. Because today's the day I set up.
Barry digs into a shopping bag and pulls out
my brand new cell phone.
Meow.
Now I just have to turn on my computer when we get started.
4 hours of crashes and system updates later, the computer.
Enter password.
P-A-S-S-W-O-R-D.
1.
Barry unfolds the paper labeled instructions.
You have to follow the instructions, Kelli. That's the most important thing. Let's see.
Step 1.
Get rid of the old phone.
Barry tosses an old flip phone over his shoulder. Flies out the window, spinning like a boomerang, bouncing off a dog walker, who falls and lets all the dogs go, then whooshes back inside to land in the trash can.
Step 2. Plug in the new phone.
Barry plugs it in. Nothing happens. Barry is confused, but then remembers and plugs in the other end of the cable.
Step 3. Follow the instructions to see. On screen, continuous installation of the device and sometimes you probably have to plug something else. But...
A window opens on Barry's computer screen.
And user license agreement, read before agreeing.
Barry looks at it. All the words blur together. He hits the space bar and scrolls down. Again. And again and again and again and again and again and again. Barry's eyes drift to the agree button. The E-S look a little like eyeballs. In fact, they're not that weak. A button starts to wiggle around. Upbeat music starts to play. A bunny grows arms and legs and a hat for some reason and starts dancing on the screen. The button opens a mouth and sings.
Hello and salutations. I think that you can see all the words up there don't matter. You just click on me. It's written right across me and I think you know it too.
Now flashy, flashy.
specifically at part 247, section F, paragraph 5, and clause 10.
Barry looks confused.
Here.
Show him to the...
It means that you can't fix things if they're broken.
Not like he would know how to anyways.
And that you can't tell any of your friends.
I wish I knew all this before I bought this phone.
says, like, disagree.
Yeah, that's...
If agree wins... Let's skip that guy. He lost. If disagree wins, Barry clicks. Whoosh! Juka, 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 juka. A drone flies in through the window, firing a machine gun. Barry's computer explodes and dies under the desk for cover.
Disenter in sector 3, eliminate.
More drones fly in. Barry runs outside ahead of the rain of bullets. Dissolve to, an aged eye patch wearing Barry sits in a group of refugees around a campfire in a bombed out wasteland.
And I've been on the run ever since.
You're lying. No one ever clicked disagree.
My grandmother tried to click disagree once. Her computer started screaming until she clicked agree.
Clicking disagree takes great faith, children, but it can be done. Someday, if enough of us click disagree, these platform wars will end, and a great herd of news will roam the green lands yet again, as in days of old.
Yeah, right.
All you need is faith.
The fire flickers in Barry's eyes. Fade to white.
Singing a musical that they never even read before.